A tense afternoon in Valley City as the SWAT team was called in and police barricaded roads in the neighborhood. Police say Shelton Amar Ard was wanted on drug charges and was found inside an apartment on 8th Avenue Southwest. Police believed Ard may have had a handgun and people nearby were evacuated or told to shelter in place. It took several calls for Ard to surrender to law enforcement before he came out. Ard was booked into the Barnes County Correction Center.